SR. The buses never come on their scheduled times.
Tell me about it. Like last night I was studying at HSL, really late, and all I wanted to do was get home, but I couldn't.
What did you do?
I had to pay for a cab. Can you believe that? Pay for it.
Man, that sucks.
Why the long faces?
Maybe you guys haven't heard this year, but you guys have the chance to implement some new changes to the HSR. I can tell you more about it if you'd like.
Sure, random guy. Great.
Alright, so in total you have 5 options. Of these 5 options, 2 are the standard ones that you have available to you every year. Now the first option is to revoke the current agreement with the HSR, and that means that you would not pay the $126 and not have any access to the bus services. Now keep in mind though, that $126 for 8 months is 16% of the cost of buying 8 individual month-long passes from the HSR. Your second option is to just keep things as they are right now and to pay $126 for the 8-month bus pass. Now your last 3 options are where you have the choice to decide which improvements you want for your bus services at McMaster.
The third option
is to pay $6.50 more per year and add expanded service. Now what this means is that you would have more frequent buses during peak times, such as in the mornings and the afternoons, and you would even have access to some buses that would run as late as 3 a.m. Now your next option, option number 4, is to pay 6 additional dollars for a total of $132 to have a 12-month bus pass. Now this would be a year-long access to the HSR services. And option number 5 is simply just putting options 3 and 4 together. Now this is expanded service and 12-month access for a total additional increase of $12.50. So the total cost would be $138.50.
Whew.
I hope you guys understand more about the HSR referendum now.
Thanks. Yeah. But all this talk has got me really hungry.
I know, man. The prices are so expensive, though. Well, I mean,
Hey, guys. Why long faces?
Oh, my God.
Well, we're looking for somewhere to eat that won't break our bank.
You know what? I know a great place that has good food at a really fair price. Why don't you guys come along with me?
Sure.
Why not?
Come on, gang. So where's this great place you're taking us, Ethan?
Oh, great question, Paulo. We're just headed to 1280 right now. This is just a short walk ahead. Let's go.
All right.
I'm so excited.
Yo, app.
Take a chance so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Yeah, on you, chilling by the fire while we eat.
Hello. Hey Vic, it's Ethan. How's it going?
Not too bad, man. I'm just doing some homework. What's up with you?
Man, I was just checking out the presidential debate. Man, it's pretty crazy. I'm so excited for the elections.
Awesome, awesome. I think I'm gonna get to reading those platforms soon, but I gotta finish my readings first. The only problem is my eyes have been acting all weird lately. I can't really get these readings done. It's hurting my head. I think I might need to see a specialist.
Oh man, that actually sucks. But guess what? The MSU is going through a health insurance referendum right now. So you would be able to get the eye exam and possibly some corrective lenses. Want me to explain more about it?
Yeah, sure, man. Tell me all you can.
Alright, cool.
Alright, Vic. The MSU will be holding a healthcare referendum. They will give you three questions. Question 1. Do you support an increase to the MSU health plan of $15 to cover extended vision coverage, including, but not limited to, one eye exam and $80 towards corrective lenses every 24 consecutive months? Question 2. Do you support an increase to the MSU health plan of $19 to cover 80% of the cost of oral contraception? Question 3. Do you support an increase to the MSU health plan of $43 to cover extended health coverage, including, but not limited to, all 80% of the cost of dietitians, chiropractors, clinical psychologists, orthopedic supplies, medical supplies, vaccines, and ambulatory/paramedical services? You will be presented with these questions and will be able to answer them with a yes or no format. So I hope this helps you understand more about the healthcare referendum. And maybe now, you can go get your eyes checked out.
Thanks for watching our vlog, guys. Also, make sure to tune in to the MSU presidential elections. This year we have 5 candidates. Israel Lee, Jacob Brodka, Jessica Russell, Teddy Saul, and Jason Walowitz. Don't forget that the MSU presidential elections are also your opportunity to vote on the referendum topics that we mentioned today. Polling will be from January 28th to the 30th, and check your McMaster emails for more details. We will be posting the platform links for all 5 presidential candidates in the description down below, so check it out.
Also, don't forget to follow our Twitter account at SRA_Edge, and don't forget to like our Facebook page, facebook.com/SRAEngineering. And last but not least, I want to give a shout out to our cameraman, Paulo Galarza, who's helped us videotape these awesome vlogs and also edit them. Thanks for watching!